How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wed. She's picked out a king-size bed. I couldn't feel any better or I'd be sick. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
Okay, so I can open it now. Dear Azrah, today I have never been more confident in any decision that I have ever made. When I asked you to marry me just over a year ago, I knew that you were the perfect woman for me. The months, the days, and moments leading up to our wedding day have been nothing short of extraordinary, and you have reminded me time and time again why I fell in love with you all those years back. You truly and honestly are the most beautiful person inside and out. You inspire me, you motivate me, you challenge me, you support me, but most importantly, you back me against all odds. It's because of you I have grown into the man I am today, and I can only hope that I can show you how grateful I am for having you in my life. But I don't think even one lifetime is enough. I can't actually read. As I'm writing this letter, rather than feeling anxious about the uncertainties of the future, I'm sitting here completely content and proud with how my life has played out. If I could choose to go back and do it all over again, I wouldn't change a single thing. You truly are the single greatest thing that has ever happened to me. At this moment, I know that all my prayers have been answered and that all my dreams have come true.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Respected Sheikh, respected elders, respected members of the congregation. I, Muhammad Shu'aybi Adin, hereby appoint Sheikh Yusuf Ahadin to act as the wakil in the marriage of my daughter Azrah Biadin to Muhammad Saleh Jamuddin for the dowry that they've agreed upon. Shukran.
Inshallah, this morning when he's going to say the words of Qabiltu Nikkah, Hali Nafsi Bidhalik, he's enriched with another mother and father. Azra is enriched with another mother and father, with brothers and sisters, just by the word of Qabiltu Nikkah. And so when we deal with one another, it must be done on the basis of taqwa. Must be done on the basis of God consciousness. وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا. Whoever shows God consciousness in whatever they do, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will open the doors for them, inshallah. Because everything belongs to Him. لَهُ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَهُوَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ. And He has power over all things possible, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala place barakah between the two of them, brothers and sisters. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open the doors in whatever way that they will need it, inshallah. You ready? A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Allahumma salli wa sallim ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa ashabi wa barik wa sallim. Ya Muhammad Salih, uzawijuka ala ma amara Allah ta'ala bihi min imsakin bima'rufin aw tasrihin bi ihsan wa ba'd. زوجتك وأنكحتك مخطوبتك أزرى ابنة شعيب على ما اتفقتم به من الصداق
قبلت نكاحا لنفسي بذلك
Barakallahu laka wa baraka.
Met, I seem to have this feeling about you. It's that feeling that gave me courage to introduce myself to you when you were just two shy high school kids. It's that same feeling that kept us together through all the trials that come with being in a relationship from so young. That feeling that nurtured as we went from being high school sweethearts to university sweethearts to young adults, with me finally getting to call you my wife. That feeling that I speak of course, love. And I love you, Azrah. So take this letter as my promise to be your protector, to be compassionate, to be kind, to be soft, to endure the challenges, to trust and be truthful, and most importantly, to love you eternally. From this day forward, you will never walk alone. My heart will be your shelter and my arms will be your home. I choose you for life. Your husband, Saleh. I know how difficult it is for you to show your emotions, because that's something you struggle with, but I really appreciate how beautifully you wrote this letter, Saleh. I can't wait to see you again now.
These memories will stay with me.
Dear Saleh, if someone told me that on the 24th of October 2010, at just 15 years old, I would be meeting the boy I was going to marry, I probably would have straight up laughed at the idea. Yet here I am, 8.5 years later, finally married to the boy I met that day. I loved you when you wore terrible slogan tees and green tops matched with purple shorts. Lies. And I'll still love you for all the crazy phases to come.
Now I'm far away, you stay with me the same.
I thought reminiscing about some memories would be a good start to our marriage, to remind us of how far we've come, but especially of how far we're going to go. Through our feats, fights, and failures, we learned the most, and I am grateful for those moments because it brought us closer and taught us something new. As individuals, we've both come a long way. And I can only hope we continue to flourish as a married couple too.
You stay with me the same.
With the rizq of the Almighty, we'll continue to always work at our relationship and forever keep the love going. I'm ready for this next chapter and all it has to offer with you. I look forward to all days ahead of us and growing old together. Here's to our little, forever and always. I love you. Your wife, Azrah.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. And the way you look tonight.
So, I'm Rabia Parker. I'm one of Azra's friends. We've actually been friends for about 10 years now. We went to high school together and that's how we met. And the bridal party will be coming in now, so if anyone standing up, not in your seats, if you can all sit down, they're going to be coming in and we're going to see Azra and Saleh.
Away we go.
I just want to tell you guys a story of when Azra met Saleh. I mean, this was 8.5 years ago, and I remember we were on the beach, and Azra was this cute, shy girl who used to run away from boys. Like, I'm not joking, she would hide away from them. And Saleh was this cool kid who was like, you know, everyone wanted to be him, every girl wanted to be with him, and I mean, that was Saleh, right? I mean, it still is him. And I remember we were on the beach that day and Saleh came up to us, I greeted him and he picked Azra up and hugged her and twirled her around. Keep in mind he had never met her before, but that's what he did. So, I don't know, either it was love at first sight or, I don't know, maybe he was running away from another girl, you know? But you know what, we'll go with love at first sight because we are all here today. So, I mean, this is a movie relationship and it's something that all of us have always loved them for, we've always looked up to them, and they're the definition of what a lot of our friends want. And he's been, as much as we love Azra, we've also come to love Saleh. And I mean, he's become a Buddha to all of us. A lot of the friends always say, like our group of girlfriends from school will say, Saleh's the most stable guy in all of our lives for the last 10 years. But Saleh, we love you, but we'll always love Azra the most.
You are the luckiest man. My sister is beautiful, funny, kind, and smart. She's everything I've ever wanted to be and so much more. She's my role model. She played hockey, so I played hockey. She did community service, so I joined her. And today she has found an amazing husband, and I hope, inshallah, that one day I can find true love just as they have. So here's to you, Saleh and Azrah. I wish you all the best for the future.
I'm Saleh and Azrah. I wish you all the best for the future. I just have one thing to say. I just hope dearly that I was in your contract with you guys signed, and I'm able to see Saleh as much as I currently see him.
Azrah and Saleh, congratulations on your wedding day. I really enjoyed going to the receptions. You two are like the epitome of the perfect couple. Like, all of us, your friends, know if we ever want to go the distance, we need to be like Azrah and Saleh. So I'm very happy for you guys, to have you guys in my life because of that. But congratulations on your big day. I hope you enjoy your honeymoon, and I'll see you guys when you get back.
Azrah and Saleh, we just wanted to say massive congratulations. Azrah, you've been my first friend in this world. I've known you my entire life, and I'm so proud of you. Today you looked amazing. You look like a princess, a real life princess, and Saleh, so handsome. You match Azrah now. Well done. I wish you both the best in everything in life, and lots of love from both of us.
What she said.
Nothing so late.
So, I just want to say that it's a very long journey that you guys have both been on since Springtide in 2010, and Rotanga Junction, and escaping into corners and grade 10 dance, and both of you have grown so beautifully.
Salam everyone. Before everyone leaves, can we take stage notes to Azrah and Saleh, please? So, can we first have the buttons, cousins, up?
Thank you, Rabia. I'll start it again. Okay. And I'm so proud of the journey that you guys have both been on and the growth that you've both had in your as your own people, as individuals, but also as a couple. And just as Rabia said, you are both such role models for all of us. And all of us hope that you have the brightest future, all the barakah in the world, and everything that your hearts desire, inshallah. So congratulations to both of you, and we love you very, very much.
Congratulations, Azrah and Saleh. I may not have known you guys for very, very long. I mean, I only know you for a few years, but with the little time that I spent with both of you, it has been amazing, and you honestly bring the light out of each other. And I wish you all the best, many happiness, and lots of joy and love. Hi.
Hi there, Azrah and Saleh. You know, leading up to today, I just kept thinking about that flashback of grade 9 when you came up and you told me, oh, I met Saleh, and you told me the whole story. I keep thinking about that. You guys have been through so much, and it's a privilege that I got to witness that. You'll never know how much of an inspiration you and Saleh has been to me. And I wish you guys all the best, and I look forward to seeing what the future holds for you two. Bye.
Hi guys, thank you so much for having us all today and for celebrating your union. This is the start of a brand new chapter in your lives. I wish you all the best, and may there be many more memories to share with you both. I love you all. Thank you.
Azrah and Saleh, you guys are absolutely stunning today. Had an amazing time with you from the Nikkah up until Azrah's reception. I spent the entire day with you, saw the entire experience, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. even half as much as I did, then I know you'll have an amazing time. I'm wishing you both everything of the best for your future. I know it's going to be amazing. It's been a long time coming. I've known you both for ages. I don't know you without each other. So I know that this is going to be a successful, happy marriage. And yeah, all the best for both of you. I'm so excited to see where you go from here.
I just wish that my daughter has a good, wonderful marriage to Saleh, and that we welcome them, and inshallah that they grow old together and love each other and appreciate each other. Shukran.
Hi Saleh, hi Azrah. This message was caught me a little bit off balance, so kindly bear with me. Firstly, I want to say to Saleh, welcome to our family. And to Azrah, I wish to say that I hope and I pray that you're going to have a long, fruitful marriage filled with love, joy and peace. Go well, Azrah and Saleh. Make the most of everything. Shukran.
When you were too